everyone. Welcome back to another Let's Play of The Witcher 3. And we are going to continue our little quest. Alright, so we're just gonna follow the little gold arrow on top of our mini map. So we're just gonna go this way. I'm gonna have to agree with some of you that feel this is game of the year. I know I passed some
slower.
I love the some of the environment effects, the wind. You can hear some wolves. If I use my Witcher senses, that's probably where the wolves are coming from over there.
That's it, Roach.
All right.
Slower.
Alright, so we need to meet this guy. There he is. Like I said, I have to agree with some of you that this is probably a game of the year. Oh, it's his dog that's barking.
You're here, good. Bastion. His body must be here somewhere.
Among countless others. Want to examine them one by one? Could take a while.
You needn't fret. The recruits from White Orchard painted a small flower on their shields so as to be able to spot each other in battle. There was just a few of them. We look for the flowers, we'll find Bastion quick.
No offense, but many a soldier's dropped his shield, especially if he was on the losing side.
If we find the shield alone, Hassan will catch the scent and lead us to Bastion. Come on. Sooner we get this done, the better.
Alright, using your Witcher senses, search for Temerian shields with small white flowers painted on them. Alright. This is pretty cool little... All the quests are pretty cool. I mean, I just love the dynamic lighting effects. It's just great. It really makes the... Of course,
and the war's just started.
It's not all about the graphics, of course. The story's really good too, I think, as well. You're solid. All right. Let's see. I can pick up all this stuff if I want and sell it or take it apart. I might as well. Ashes. It's great because you can pretty much take apart everything and repurpose the ingredients or the parts for making something else. Alright, so I'm just going, using my Witcher senses here. Let's see. And if you're playing the game, if you are, I hope you're enjoying it. Gotta be careful you don't take too much, don't overburden yourself. So I'm looking for a shield with flowers on it. There we go. Oh, there's some ghouls. That's it. Get a monster tooth.
Reckon this ain't a good time to jack. Let's do what we've come for and get out of here.
Alright, let's just hurry up here a little bit. Where's the on my mini map? See little red X's. Some venom extract and so we're looking for the, to speed up the game here, I'll just run through instead of just walking. Here we go. Examine the shield.
No.
Alright, let's see what else we got here.
Still nothing.
Oh, there we go, right here.
That him?
No. Doesn't look anything like him.
Alright, let's keep looking around.
Come on, Asar. Can you smell Bastion, boy?
Still. Oh, there we go. Over here.
That him?
No. Maybe son.
Oh, is that the one I just looked at? I'm right over here.
Come on, Asar.
Skin's burned off. Might be hard to tell, I know, but could this be him?
Oh, yeah. Bastion was big, broad-shouldered. This one seems smaller, but maybe it's the fire did that.
So, aside from the graphics, like I said, the story is pretty solid. What happened?
Found him! Hassar's caught, he's sent! Come
on! He found him. Okay. Alright, there we go. Oops. Follow the dog's trail. And the voice acting is pretty good. Alright, we got.
But there is more. My lieutenant demanded we defecate on command. Ballista bolts landing all around, and all he could say was, "A soldier with a full stomach will not step onto the battlefield." Now, shit, that is an order. Can you believe it? The cretin.
Stop! You're killing me. My ribs. It hurts to laugh.
That needs a tourniquet. But first, want to explain what's going on here?
Bastion! Is he? Has this Nilfgaardian captured you?
No. He saved my life. I got a cut to my side. And then got hit in the head. Couldn't see anything. Rosin here found me as he crawled across the battlefield. His legs twisted. And so we were. Blind man leading a cripple. Found this place.
I'm taking you home. We need to see to these wounds.
I won't leave Rose in here. Alone he'll die. And he can't go back to his home. He's deserted. They'll hang him.
And what if they find him with us? They'll hang us all, my Laisha included. No, the Blacken stays here.
Your brother's right. It's too risky. It's not for him. If not for him, Bastion be dead.
Bastion only made it with the Black One's help. Maybe you ought to show him Nordlings aren't as barbarous as Nilfgaardians make us out to be.
Well, I could give him our pa's clothes, teach him to work the field. But that accent. Fine, I'll take him in. Thank you, Witcher. Your reward. And the gods protect you.
All right. Don't think I can talk to them. Oh, there's something I can loot over there. Old goat hide. Let's see what's over here. Pure silver. Let's go walk around this. There we go. Alcoholist. That's kind of fills up potions when you use them up. See you later, Hussar. Alright. That was pretty easy. So let's check out our quests. We got the contract by the... we got the devil by the well. That is a... I think we might be able to do that one. We can, we're getting close to that white bar up top left there, next to my health. The white bar is, close I am to my level, raising up the next level. Let's meditate. And we can heal. There we go. It's nighttime. That's pretty cool. Alright, let's get on Roach. And let us check our little map here. We have a undiscovered location. We can go check that out. So that's going to be the green arrow. I love the lighting again, the shadows right on the trees coming from the moon. It's great stuff. Alright, so let's that mini map. Let's go. Let's see where that green arrow takes us. Where it leads us. Alright, looks like we got some ghouls here. We should be able to take them out. I don't think I have... I'm not sure if this is a nest. It could be a nest over here, or this is the battlefield. Yeah, there's usually a nest here, I think, too. Not usually, but I mean, usually when you see... Oops. Fight them yet. Usually when you see a bunch of ghouls like that in a little area or a bunch of monsters, there's a monster nest. Just kind of like where they spawn from. Let me see if I have... Yeah, this is what you use to destroy monster nests, and I don't have the ingredients yet. I can get celandine. I need to find that by picking herbs. So, yeah, I could kill them, but it's kind of a... Kind of a waste. I don't think I have... Yeah, I don't really have... I don't have... I could kill them just for the heck of it, but... There's a place of power, too. You know what? I'll get some experience points from that place of power. So,
I'm
wasn't too bad.
Place of power.
Oh, I can destroy it. Yeah, see, I don't have the right bomb to destroy the monster nest, so. Try it again. There we go. Did I get any,
nest ought to just destroy it.
No, I didn't get any experience points from that. Alright, maybe I missed it. Usually you get something from it. Ability points, or I forget what the heck you get. We go collect this ghoul stuff here. There we go. Alright. Some. You can see the on the mini map there's some little symbols, leaf symbols. That's just ingredients you can gather, but this isn't the celandine that I need. The only place I've found celandine, I think that's how you pronounce it, is back at the main town. I can go through here and try to loot all these corpses, but there's really nothing really worth anything on them.
Take it easy.
So. It's pretty cool, though, the detail. I love it. This flag. It's the moon.
Giddy up. Slow now.
Flag. It's pretty cool. Okay. Alright, so. Now we know this is a nest. And looks like we got some little houses or whatever. This is just the, maybe the battalion or. I don't really know. The fort battle camp. Alright, so why don't we head back. We'll just ride out under the moonlight. Ah, can't go that way.
Come on now.
That's right. I gotta go back down south. So I go back the way I came. Alright. Let's go along these through the woods.
Not so fast, Roach.
There's a little shack here. Don't recall. There's a quest here. Oh, this is where I found. Okay. I think this is where I found the quest I was just on. I got a little discombobulated there. Okay, let's get back. Let's get back. To where it all began. All right, here we go. We can go a little faster. It's not gonna hurt. These are a bunch of bandits.
Oh,
was very close. Let me meditate for an hour. Get fully healed. Alright, there we go. It's a nice little chest. Nothing too fancy. I don't really think there's anything else that they were guarding here. I think it would have shown up. So, yeah, I think we're good. Oh, there we go. Hunting gauntlets. Some more little stuff. Is that it? Looks like it. I hear some wolves. Over there, we got something up ahead of me here. We got a wolf, level 5 wolf. Just might want to No, we got a bunch of just want to outrun those wolves. Nah, I think they stopped following. Okay. We have some these drowners, which we can probably take on.
Not so fast, Roach.
Let me see. Let's equip these. And take on that sword. A little stronger than my default Witcher sword. Let's get down there, see if I can take on the drowners. Don't really recall what level they are. I know I'm only level. I'm level 1, getting close to level 2. Let's see if I can take them on. I'll just run down the beach. We got guarded treasure. So, Quinn, protective shield. Let's see if I can take on these guys. Yeah, level 3. So he's stuck. Too bad. That one was level 4. There's some loot. Drowner brain. It's so tasty. Looks like they were guarding a little treasure here. Got a nice little loot. Take all that. We got some more good stuff here. Hunting boots. Should be able to use those. Monster tooth. Monster blood. Another brain. We can actually keep going up here, I think. Let's see. I should meditate, actually. Meditate for an hour. All right. Yeah, we We got some more drowners up here. Let's see what level they are. Level 4 should be easy. I should use my defenses a little bit more. Oh, I actually got killed. Wow. Alright, so that was pretty stupid of me, but that's how I often play reckless. Just because, I don't know, I just can save it whenever I want, usually. I usually don't use my defense moves that much. Let's meditate again. I know, I have the game that's on, thought there was something here to loot. There is. Monster Eye. Let's go check this. We got more drowner brain or whatever. Oh, I got a little sack. Alchemy paste. Okay, I haven't really ever used that yet. I think we got more drowner parts here. Tongue and brain and eye. It's awesome. That's it. Just using my Witcher senses. Okay. Let's check out some of the gear I got. Master item, hunting boots. It's got 6 armor compared to the hunting boots that I have on equipped. I have 1 armor, so I'll equip those. I can, this lesser Divana runestone will enhance an item, give me 2% chance to cause bleeding. I don't have anything to put it in, I guess. Okay. Swords, nothing really here. Okay. That's that. I'm gonna go up here. There's a little bit of a hidden. Oh, I got a little leather straps. It's always good to explore, like, the entire place. See? There's this dead body down here. Oh, empty bottle. Nothing much. But stuff that you can probably use or sell or whatever. You may even want to go explore out in the water. Dive down on the bottom. You never know what you might find. Can see. Just go swimming. Can use our Witcher senses, but there's nothing really out here. There is one particular place where you swim along and you find a whole bunch of stuff. And I'll show you that at some point. And we're just going to go under the bridge here. Rope ladder, some orange. Just using my Witcher senses. I think we just keep going here. Oh, there's some mushrooms. Cordonarius. Celandine. There we go. Can make a potion pretty soon. There we go. And we'll just keep following this up. And I thought there was something down here. I remember finding more than just celandine down here. Ah, a wolf. Level 5 wolf. Oh, that's interesting. Oh, that wasn't too bad. Yeah, I thought there was something else down here. I could have sworn... But I could be thinking of someplace else. Maybe I'm thinking somewhere else. Okay. Let's go back up. There's nothing down there. Okay. All right. We'll call Roach. And since I found that celandine, we'll go to our little alchemy tab here. And there we go. Oh, we need saltpeter. Okay. Darn. All right, we'll find that eventually. Okay, I didn't think... I didn't notice that last time, or forgot it. Right up behind me, you can see the old remains of a building, and there's some... just save this real quick. There's a couple of bandits. I guess you would call them. There's a way to get up there. To go all the way around. I'm not sure if I can... Now it's raining, which is pretty cool.
Run, Roach.
Nothing like a nice little gallop in the rain. We go over this bridge. And there is a path.
Not so fast, Roach. Giddy up.
This path will take me. Let me just save the game real quick here. This will take me right up to... Deserters up here. I think there is a, this guy's pretty easy. There's one more. Yeah, I don't think I'm fucked at all, buddy. Alright, to the heart. Oh, chicken sandwich. So, there's a wolf down there somewhere. There's a wolf, wolf, wolf. All right. So, I think there's some hints in the game that lead to this part. It's not letting me harvest. Oh, there we go. It's all right. That's pretty cool. The sun is coming up. I believe that's the sun. Yep. Let me see what we got over here. This guy slumped against the wall. I thought there was something up here that leads me. There we go. This is where I want to check out. Let's check out these crates. Nothing too much here. I know there's something up here. There we go. Interrogation report and a serpentine steel sword, which is a pretty good sword. Yeah, this is the scavenger hunt and Viper school gear, and I'm not sure when I first played the game, I'm not sure if I found this place before I found the quest that triggered it, which isn't really a game breaker or anything, but I think somewhere else later in the game I found some guy in a camp, and he had some kind of note that mentioned this place, so. And I'll show you the, treasure hunt Viper school gear suggested level 6. We find the diagrams for all the elements of Viper school gear. I think there's a sword. There's a silver sword and then a steel sword. I have points available. Let's go back to, yeah, here we go. While we scroll down our little crafting list. And there's the steel sword. I need an iron ingot. And emerald dust, and you get the emerald dust from wraiths, specters, whatever you call them. You know, everything, you need ingredients to make, so. I don't have any linen to make a gambeson or the warrior's leather jacket. So. I'm pretty good for now. I've been surviving this long, so let's check out that little. Whoops. I got. What did we find? Interrogation report. Location: Amavet Fortress. Persons taking part: Sir Ignatius. Sorry. Blah blah blah. Suspect: Colgrim, Witcher of the Viper School. The Witcher Colgrim stands accused of kidnapping Vidi, son of Paul, a beekeeper residing in White Orchard. Suspect was detained pending trial. Upon detention, he was searched and a diagram for the forging of a steel sword was found on his person. It is suspected this sword was used to intimidate or possibly kill the kidnapped child. It is likewise suspected that the accused possesses other such diagrams for the forging of death-dealing implements, though none have been found to date. Sir Ignatius has requested the Witcher undergo preliminary interrogation with the application of torture. This will take place once a torturer with the proper qualifications has been found. Addendum. It was later discovered drowners were responsible for the boy's disappearance. Unfortunately, Colgrim died before this information reached the investigators, for rather than face the baronet's judgment, he chose trial by ordeal. Sir Ignatius agreed and ordered he cleanse the Verrieres family crypt of specters. Colgrim never emerged from said crypt. It is highly likely the motley wraiths, specters, and evil powers residing therein proved too much for him. So there we go. Savey. All right, so we're done up here, I think. Yeah, nothing else is glowing yellow, so nothing really else up here to take. And the sun is up, but it's a stormy day, so I like how the weather effects are reflect that pretty accurately. All right, and I need to jump back down here. Where the heck did I come from? Right down here. And I jump across. There we go. And I go down. Somewhere like that. Oh yeah, up. I'm all the way. Wrong place. Okay, let's get back up. There we go. Okay, so we did that. All right, so let's check out the map. Alright, see, we found the little guarded treasure. And there's the bandit camp. Go check out what's over here, undiscovered location. And we'll just head that way.
That's it, Roach.
Looks like there's more drowners down there.
Come on, Roach.
Looks like there is on my map. Something down there. It's gone now. Maybe it was maybe it's a wolf. Okay. Let's head over to that. Part of the bridge.
Slow now. Whoa.
And there's actually some loot right down here. Smugglers or alright. Emerald dust, there we go. And I think that's it. Use my Witcher senses, yeah. If I swim up this little stream, underneath the water is a whole bunch of little things, little goodies. Nothing too awesome, I don't think. I forget, but I see it stopped raining and it's starting to clear up. So let's check our map. See where we want to go. Let's go check it over here. See what's in the forest.
Come on, Roach. Take it easy.
We got a whole more bunch of bandits. The only thing I hate about these guys is the archer. I'd like to take him out first. There he is. horses. Looks like they got another archer around here somewhere. This guy right here.
You witch fucker!
Leader. This guy wants to play with his big fancy axe.
Mistake.
Don't let him catch his breath. We'll flail your skin off.
Not the hardest or brightest guy to kill there. I just gotta slow down a little bit because I can get a little carried away. Just reminds me of my old days of playing Diablo and, I don't know, Warcraft and just all the games where you just smash the button into to get killed, whatever. Okay, so we got a bunch of good stuff. I'll check out the sacks here. There's the linen. Okay. That looks like it. Except for the bodies. Let's see what the bodies got. Ah, ham sandwich, my favorite. Ah, two ham sandwiches in one day. What am I gonna do with myself? Can I take this bear skin? No. Okay. So that was that little bandit camp there. Oh, it's a deer. I saw some celandine back here. Grab that. That was it. Okay. Where's Roach? And save the game again. Alright, so that was that. Little bandit camp. And there's fjord where the parrots are pining for the fjord. Alright, let's go this way. Or actually, let's go this way. See what's up yonder. Looks like more drowners. Nope, Roach does not want to go across. Okay. But by magic. Come on, buddy. Oh no. Look at that. He holds his breath and everything. Okay. So we got some more drowners. I'm gonna put my protective shield on. Let's see what level these guys are. Should be able to take them. Yeah, they're not too bad. Come on. And tongues. Let's see what we got over here. Brain and tongue. Drowner tongue. Monster blood. Okay. Oh, I got a bunch of goodies right here. I could have probably tried to blow up that cask. We got a red brigade sword. Another runestone. Looks like we got a chest over here. Oh, watch out. Runaway barrel. There we go. We got a little... Looks like that barrel is still going. Alright. I got a couple things here. Nothing too major. Yeah, you can blow up. You can actually set those barrels on fire. Alright. Roach. Alright, there you go. Let us meditate. Man, I'm still level one. Taking forever. Alright. Oh, I'm in quicksand.
Giddy up.
Strange. Alright, let's head down here.
Come on, Roach.
Let's see what's over yonder. Wander over yonder. Sounds like ghouls. Yes. Now this is pretty cool. Let's see what happens when I kill these things. More sneak attack. Yeah, it's a cool part. Clear the monsters. And they all come back, which is something that's happened in previous Witcher games, I'm pretty sure. Alright. Crab. Yeah, excuse you. The women seem to do that a lot towards, Geralt. They don't seem to like him very much. Snort, or they get bad sinus infections, I don't know. This guy sells stuff.
Welcome to our shithole.
Ours is a decent village.
So, that's her. I think you should get that checked out. I can loot if I want, but I don't really need a... Yeah, get that checked out, would you?
What? Farewell.
Yeah, pretty much. Watch me call my horse. See that? I'm a witcher. That's right. Alright. What else we got? What's next? I think this is probably the last little questy. Alright, let's follow the... Oh, this is the bear. That's right. Oh, I better... You know what? I better meditate and rest up my health. And if I hear her one more time, hawking up... Okay. Yeah, this is the bear. This guy is, like, ridiculous. I don't want to go after him just yet, but I will show you. There he is, right up there.
Slow now. Whoa.
Yeah, I don't want to mess with him. Level 6. And not yet. He's tough. I could probably try to take him, but there's no real need to just yet. Alright, where do I want to go? Let's just head back and dump some of the stuff I picked up in my stash, so we'll just put a marker there so I know which way I'm going. Which is this way. Yeah, we'll just go along the water's edge. Looks like it's sunset again already.
Faster.
Oops.
Come on now.
Looks like I missed my spot. Okay. Where's my little, there we go. Just put a whole bunch of stuff in here that, that I don't really need. This is pretty great. But they, they did this. So you don't have to carry around a whole bunch of stuff that you don't really need all the time with you. I think that'll do it. Alright, let's go back to my weapons here. I don't need this Vicovaro blade. Doesn't do as good as the Nilfgaardian longsword. But this one does, so we'll equip that one. And this is better than my Karamoran armor. So we'll equip that. Let's see, this gives me like only if, I don't know if I can fit any of these on anything. This allows me to put something on it, but I, I guess not. Okay. Alright, let's just this in the stash, and this in the stash, and that as well. Alright. And, how about we finish out with a little game of... Let's just save the game. And we'll just finish with a little bit of...
Ah, you return. Shall I deal?
We can play.
Let's play this game of yours. Explain the rules first, though.
With pleasure. They're as simple as falling off a log.
All right. So, these are different decks you have. Over here is... I think over here to the right-hand side is all the cards that I have in this particular deck, the Scoia'tael, Monsters, Nilfgaard Empire, the Northern Realms. So these are all the cards that I have. We're just going to start the game. Oh, not enough unit cards. Alright, so we're just going to build up my cards. And these are basically the strength. It's hard to explain, but we're just going to take a... pretty much all these cards. All right, I think that's it. Okay, start the game. Not enough unit cards. Did I just do it the wrong way? Yeah, I think I went the wrong way. Okay. Let's start the thing now. There we go. So I'm gonna go first. So I get to choose a card to redraw. I can see down the bottom here some of the cards I have. So I'm gonna redraw one of the weak cards. There we go. I got a 5 power card. I get to redraw another one, so I'll redraw this one. There I have some more higher power cards. 6, 5, 4, 1. The idea is to kind of outpower your opponent. So, choose that. Put him there. And you kind of want to also save some of your... You can also, like, try to lose a round or win a round. There's some strategy involved with the power that you deploy. Put him there. Yeah, about a siege. All right, so his power 7, mine, no, his is 10, mine is 18. No, wait. Yeah, here's the power here. I'm not sure what this means over here, 10 and 18. So I got 5, I don't know. I'm confused. Well, 11 and 11. Yeah, that's the power. Maybe this is cards remaining, 7 and 7. I don't know what all that means. Okay, let's just keep going. These will, impenetrable fog, set the strength of all ranged combat cards to 1. So if he has a lot of ranged combat, and maybe that's overpowering mine, I can set that. And then we'll all be, you know, he won't be so overpowered. But I don't do that just yet. Let's just keep going here. I have 16, he's got an 11. So now he just put the torrential rain on my range, on my, whatever you call that, catapults. So now the power's equal at 11 again. So that's fine. I'll just put another. hand-to-hand combat or close combat guy there. All right. Archer. He's got 18 versus my 17. I have, this is close combat 1. No, he's got 6 and I got 7, so I want to do that. This is the ranged combat. I got 9. He's got 12. I'll use that one. Fog of War. So now I have 10. He's got 9. He's got 12. He's got 7 and 9 there, and I got 7, so I can use this card. So now we're even again, 6 and 6. He's passed. I'll play that card. Let's see what he does. Passed again. And I'll play my last card. And, says he's passed again, so that's it. So I'm gonna pass. And I win. So we go to the next round. I think I have 1 card left. I'm not sure. I think that's all. I'm all out of cards, I think. Yep. I used all my cards in the last round, so all I can do is pass. So he won a round, I won a round. He's got 2 left. So... Yeah, he won again, so I lost. So that's how that works.
Well, it's not a game for everyone. Requires an analytical mind. If you ever find yourself in Oxenfurt and wish to play a true master, ask for Stepan. A simple innkeep by trade, but a true maestro when it comes to Gwent.
I'll remember that. Thanks.
Yeah, so it's not the greatest game to play, but it's not bad. All right, thanks for joining me. If you're still listening, stay tuned for another Let's Play this series, and stay tuned as always for more videos. Take care of yourself, be kind to one another, and until next time, tingle on.